Our first senior is Lisa Barnheisel, daughter of Dennis and Kathy Barnheisel. This year, she will receive her fourth letter in Honolulu. Lisa's future plans are to attend Purdue University and major in business management. Her school activities include volleyball, FCA, SAD, and yearbook. Beverly Connor is the daughter of Robin and Jean Connor. She will also receive her fourth letter in Honolulu this year. Her hobbies are playing sports, and her school activities include volleyball, student council, FCA, and yearbook. Beverly was named most valuable player and received first team All-TRC for junior year. She also has led 2 years in basketball and 1 year in track. Anne Dubois is the daughter of Tim and Linda Dubois. She will receive her second letter of volleyball this year. Her top college choices include Purdue, UCLA, Florida, or USC. Her future plans are to become a secretary. Anne's hobbies are collecting raccoon items, being with Chris, and being with her friends. Her school activities are GRA, SAD, sounding board, football, and wrestling statistician. Anne received most acclaims at volleyball last year and received first place in the Blue-Serving volleyball tournament. She is also involved in basketball and track and received the outstanding advanced PE student. Missy Pryor is the daughter of Jim and Jan Pryor. She will receive her third letter at volleyball this year. Her future plans are as designed. Missy's hobbies include being with Jim, listening to music, and playing sports. Her other school activities include basketball and student council. Tammy Schaefer is the daughter of Robert and Amy Schaefer. She will receive her first letter at volleyball this year. Her future plans are to attend the University of Indianapolis to become a physical therapist. Going to beach. Her other school activities are push, FCA, basketball, and track. Erin Tiffany is the daughter of Dr. George Tiffany and Gail McCorkle. She will receive her third letter in volleyball this year. Her top college choices are Ball State, IU, or University of Indianapolis. She plans to major in elementary education. Erin's hobbies will be with her friends, swimming, and eating. Her other school activities are FCA, SAD, yearbook, and student council. Marion Van Gelderen is a foreign exchange student, daughter of Larry and Carol Ward. She will receive her first letter at volleyball this year. Her future plans are to go to school for management in law. Marion's other school activities include Spanish club and basketball. Karen Ward is the daughter of Larry and Carol Ward. She will receive her third letter at volleyball this year. Her top college choices are Indiana University, DePaul, and IBC. Karen's hobbies include sports, spending time with family and friends. Her school activities include FCA, GRA, National Honor Society, German Club, basketball, and SAD. She was also a member of the 1985 basketball sectional champions. Cindy Wood is the daughter of Emerson and Charlene Wood. She will receive her third volleyball medal this year. Her top college choices are IU Bloomington and Ball State. She plans to study medical technology. Cindy's hobbies include running around with her friends, going shopping, playing volleyball, and bingo shopping. Her school activities are GRA, FCA, track, science club, and yearbook. Peggy Brooks is the daughter of Terry and Sue Brooks. This is her second year as volleyball manager. Peggy plans to go to IU to study business management. Her hobbies are painting and having fun with friends. She's involved in yearbook, track club, Spanish club, FCA, GRA, FHA, SAD, Bible club, and academic top 10. Carrie Murphy is the daughter of Lewis and Cindy Murphy. This is her first year as bookkeeper for the volleyball team. Carrie plans to go to college. Her hobbies are going shopping and running around with her friends. She's involved in FCA, GRA, and FHA. All of these seniors are members of the first North Miami team to be champions in our own Warrior Volleyball Tomahawk Tournament. Thank you.
all in fighting clubs.
Thank you.
these days and be your grandchildren.
Yeah!
Thank you. wanted to make sure that they knew she was down there.
Thank you. Come on.